What's going on, guys? Crispy here, and today, as you can see, we are going to be playing some Phantom Forces. So guys, let's get into this. So first of all here, as you can see, we are using the UMP-45 as our primary weapon, and as our secondary, we are going to be using the M9, and for our melee, we shall be using the Cambit R, which I've got an awesome looking skin for. Alright, where should we go? Here looks good. Oh, what a shame. Killed already. Alright guys, we're at the hill. And we've already got 2 kills. You can see it just there. Whoa, that's a lot. Oh, it should have reloaded. Alright, that's our 3rd kill. Fourth. This is a good gun. Oh, what? There were snipers. Oh, we won! Well guys, I guess I should end the video here. It was quite a quick one, but I think we did pretty good. And look at that, we got an MLG case key. Actually, let's go and look at our case inventory. So guys, as you can see here, we have got lots of keys, but not many cases, so we can't unlock them just yet. And for skins, we've got some very rare and customizable skins up here. And just some other common ones down here, but they still look really nice. And yeah, I think I'll end the video there actually. So yeah, peace out guys, bye.